In this video, I am going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about Krebs cycle or citric acid cycle. This video is very important for all competitive exams of biology, लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर एंड तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये क्वेश्चंस आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाएं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, क्रेब्स साइकिल टेक्स प्लेस इन क्लोरोप्लास्ट, पेरोक्सिसोम, माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, साइटोप्लाज्म। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, क्रेब्स साइकिल टेक्स प्लेस इन द माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल मैट्रिक्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, द अल्टरनेटिव नेम ऑफ क्रेब्स साइकिल इज शंट पाथवे, ईएमपी पाथवे, TCA pathway, none of these. So correct answer is option C. Alternative name of Krebs cycle is TCA pathway or tricarboxylic acid pathway. Question 3. The cycle in which pyruvic acid is broken down in presence of oxygen is known as glycolysis, citric acid cycle, anaerobic respiration. None of these. So correct answer is option B, the cycle in which pyruvic acid is broken down in presence of oxygen is known as citric acid cycle, and it is the second step of aerobic respiration as this reaction is happen in presence of oxygen. Question 4, membrane bond enzyme that is present in the Krebs cycle is fumarase, malate dehydrogenase, cis acnitase, succinic dehydrogenase. So correct answer is option D, succinic dehydrogenase is a membrane bond enzyme that is present in the Krebs cycle. Next question की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें, और इसके अलावा अगर आपने बायोकेमिस्ट्री के बाकी चैप्टर्स की वीडियोस नहीं देखें तो अभी बायोकेमिस्ट्री की प्लेलिस्ट विजिट करें जिसका लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो की डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे रखा है। क्वेश्चन 5, FADH2 इज़ प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यूरिंग विच रिएक्शन, व्हेन सक्सिनिक एसिड इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू फ्यूमेरिक एसिड, व्हेन फ्यूमेरिक एसिड इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू मैलिक एसिड, व्हेन सक्सिनाइल कोएंजाइम ए इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू सक्सिनिक एसिड, when isocitrate citric acid is converted into oxaloacetate. So correct answer is option A, FADH2 molecule is produced during the synthesis of fumaric acid from the succinic acid. During Krebs cycle, one molecule of FADH2 produces 1 ATP, 2 ATP, 3 ATP, 4 ATP. So correct answer is option B, during Krebs cycle, one molecule of FADH2 produces 2 ATP molecule. Question 8, total number of ATP formed during citric acid cycle are 2 ATP, 38 ATP, 36 ATP, 18 ATP. So correct answer is option B, total number of ATP formed during citric acid cycle are 38 ATP, as 8 are in glycolysis and 30 in Krebs cycle. Question 9, process of citric acid cycle is found in anaerobic respiration, photorespiration, photosynthesis, aerobic respiration. So correct answer is option D, the process of citric acid cycle or Krebs cycle is found in aerobic respiration, and it is the second step of aerobic respiration after glycolysis. Question 10, mineral ion which is required for the enzyme carboxylase of tricarboxylic acid cycle is sodium ion, iron ions, calcium ions, magnesium ions. So correct answer is option D, magnesium ions are the minerals that are required by the enzyme कार्बोक्सिलेज ऑफ सिट्रिक एसिड साइकिल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले अगेन मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को भी प्रेस कर दें। लिंक बिटवीन क्रेब्स साइकिल एंड ग्लाइकोलाइसिस इज सिट्रिक एसिड, एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम ए, सक्सिनिक एसिड, फ्यूमेरिक एसिड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम एक्ट्स एज अ लिंक बिटवीन द क्रेब्स साइकिल एंड ग्लाइकोलाइसिस। क्वेश्चन 13, ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ NADH2 प्रोड्यूसेस 1 ATP, 2 ATP, 3 ATP, 4 ATP। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ NADH2 प्रोड्यूसेस 3 ATP मॉलिक्यूल। क्वेश्चन 14, द प्रोडक्ट फॉर्म्ड बाय एंजाइम मलेट डीहाइड्रोजिनेज इज सक्सिनिक एसिड, फ्यूमेरिक एसिड, ऑक्सालोएसिटिक एसिड, मैलिक एसिड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, द एंजाइम मलेट डीहाइड्रोजिनेज एक्ट्स ऑन मलेट एंड कन्वर्ट इट इनटू ऑक्सालोएसिटिक एसिड। क्वेश्चन 15, ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ सक्सिनेट इनटू फ्यूमरेट इन क्रेब्स साइकिल इज ड्यू टू लॉस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन, रिमूवल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन, एडिशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, None of these. So correct answer is option B, the oxidation of succinate into fumarate in Krebs cycle is due to removal of hydrogen from the succinate. Question 16, product of Krebs cycle essential for oxidative phosphorylation is NADPH and ATP, acetyl coenzyme A, CO2 and oxaloacetate, NADPH and FADH2. So correct answer is option D, NADH and FADH2 are essential for oxidative phosphorylation. Oxidative phosphorylation is the synthesis of ATP, and NADH and FADH2 both are involved in ATP synthesis, so they are essential for oxidative phosphorylation. Question 17, the enzyme aconitase is responsible for polymerization, degradation, assembly, isomerization. So correct answer is option D, the enzyme aconitase is responsible for isomerization of isocitric acid into citric acid or citrate. Question 18, the conversion of pyruvate into acetyl coenzyme A is known as oxidative decarboxylation, oxidative phosphorylation, reductive biosynthesis, reductive decarboxylation. So correct answer is option A, the conversion of pyruvic acid into acetyl coenzyme A is known as oxidative decarboxylation. So correct answer is option A. Question number 19, conversion of pyruvate into acetyl coenzyme A is catalyzed by the enzyme pyruvate dehydrogenase. What happens during this process? NADPH is oxidized to NADP, NADH is oxidized to NAD, NADP is reduced to NADPH, NAD is reduced to NADH. So correct answer is option D, when pyruvate is converted into the acetyl coenzyme A, NAD is reduced to NADH. Question 20, which of the following enzyme catalyzes the substrate level phosphorylation? Malate dehydrogenase, fumarase, isocitrate dehydrogenase, succinyl coenzyme A thiokinase. So correct answer is option D, succinyl coenzyme A thiokinase catalyzes the substrate level phosphorylation in Krebs cycle. During this substrate level phosphorylation, a molecule of GTP is formed. Question 21, in Krebs cycle, A six carbon compound is formed by the combination of acetyl coenzyme A and citric acid, malic acid, oxaloacetic acid, succinic acid. So correct answer is option C. A six carbon compound citrate is formed when acetyl coenzyme A combines with oxaloacetic acid. Question 22. Most enzymes that take part in Krebs cycle are located in cytoplasm, mitochondrial matrix, plasma membrane, inner mitochondrial membrane. So correct answer is option B. Most of the enzymes that takes part in Krebs cycle are present in mitochondrial matrix. Question 23. In Krebs cycle, the hydrogen of malate is accepted by FMN, FAD, NAD, coenzyme A. So correct answer is option D. During Krebs cycle, the hydrogen of malate that is removed by enzyme malate dehydrogenase is accepted by NAD to form NADH. Question 24. Only enzyme of Krebs cycle that is present in inner mitochondrial membrane is citrate synthetase, succinate dehydrogenase, malate dehydrogenase, alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase. So correct answer is option B. Succinate dehydrogenase is the only enzyme of Krebs cycle that is present in inner mitochondrial membrane, while the remaining enzymes of Krebs cycle are present in mitochondrial matrix. Question 25. Most of the ATP made during cellular respiration is generated by glycolysis, photophosphorylation, oxidative phosphorylation, substrate level phosphorylation. So correct answer is option D. The most ATP are made during cellular respiration is by substrate level phosphorylation. And this substrate level phosphorylation occurs in Krebs cycle. Ye the 25 most important questions about Krebs cycle or citric acid cycle. Agar video aapko pasand aayi hai to please abhi is channel ko subscribe karein, like karein aur saath hi maujood bell icon ko bhi press kar dein.